The pitch. Swung on, and there it goes. Deep to left. It's up there. It's out there, and it is off the top of the wall. Just barely missed. Jackson will score. Here comes Ortega. It's a two-run double for Geovany Soto, and the Bees have broken it wide open. It's 9-1 Salt Lake. Soto with his fourth double and his sixth and seventh runs batted in for the Bees. Boy, that one just missed by inches of leaving the yard. That'll bring up Caleb Cowart.